How do the Earth's axial tilt and orbital motion around the Sun contribute to the occurrence of seasons, and what are the effects of these seasonal changes on climate, weather patterns, and ecosystems?
The changing seasons on Earth are primarily caused by the tilt of the planet's axis relative to its orbit around the Sun. Have you ever wondered why we have different seasons, like winter, summer, spring, and autumn? The answer lies in two key features of our planet: the axial tilt of the Earth and its orbital motion around the Sun. Let's start with the basics. Earth spins on an axis that's tilted about 23.5 degrees, not straight up and down. Why is this important? Because this tilt, combined with Earth's year-long journey, or orbit, around the Sun, creates our seasons. As Earth moves around the Sun, the angle at which sunlight strikes different parts of the globe changes. When the northern hemisphere is tilted toward the Sun, it receives more direct sunlight. This causes longer days, warmer temperatures, and marks summer in the north. At the same time, the southern hemisphere is tilted away, getting less direct sunlight. This means shorter days and cooler temperatures. Winter in the south. 6 months later, the situation flips. The south gets its summer and the north shivers through winter. Spring and autumn, called the equinoxes, occur when neither hemisphere is tilted toward or away from the sun. Day and night are almost equal everywhere. But there's more. It's not just about temperature. The varying amounts of sunlight also change how much energy reaches specific regions. This causes changes in climate and triggers a cascade of effects on weather patterns and ecosystems. In spring, warming temperatures melt snow, rivers swell, and plants burst into life. Animals wake up from hibernation, birds migrate in to breed. In summer, warmth and sunlight fuel rapid plant growth. Food is plentiful for herbivores and their predators. Autumn brings shorter days and falling temperatures. Plants conserve energy. Many animals grow thicker fur or prepare to migrate south. Winter means much less sunlight, colder temperatures, and food becomes scarce. Some animals hibernate or migrate, while plants go dormant. Seasonal changes greatly affect weather patterns across the world. For example, the monsoon rains in India are tied to seasonal shifts in wind and ocean currents, which are driven by temperature differences between land and sea. Jet streams shift with the seasons, influencing storm tracks, rainfall, and droughts. Ecosystems around the globe are adapted to these cycles. Pine trees stay green in winter, while deciduous trees drop their leaves to save water. Arctic animals have thick coats and camouflage as snow. Some even change color with the seasons. The Earth's axial tilt and its place in orbit give us the variety of seasons and drive the rhythms of climate and life. Understanding these cycles helps us protect agriculture, predict weather, and conserve wildlife in a fast-changing world. So whenever you notice the days growing longer or shorter, remember, it's all because of the cosmic dance between our tilted Earth and the Sun.